Hello everyone, welcome back to the video. As you can see, we're doing another one of these Discord videos. And today's video, we're going to be looking at cursed Super Bowl ads. Are you ready, Jeremy?
Yes, I'm ready.
Before we continue, comment down below what was your favorite commercial. Let's do this. Aww. Oh no. Oh god.
Video is lagging on my end.
Look, it's Buddy! I'm so glad you made it home.
Because I just sold you on this website I built with GoDaddy.
Ship him out.
Oh no. Get your domain and website all in one place. That's not cool.
Okay, yeah, that crosses the line.
There's a line.
Yeah. That was like, there's the line of like bad things happening to children, that's one thing, but bad things happening to dogs, that's like, yeah. That's a line you just don't cross. Like, that's how you get from edgy to fucked up.
That is just awful.
I mean, it would be more funnier if it was your child.
I just sold my child to the black market. My throat.
That would make more sense.
Oh my god, Jeremy, is this what you're gonna do to your kids? Oh god, I'm scared.
Get your domain and website all in one place at godaddy.com.
That's not cool.
Ting ting, we have no customers, no sales. We're going out of business.
Oh my.
Looks like a cartoon necklace.
Then we need a sales miracle.
Panda psychic, help! We need customers.
Tell Ling Ling to get 100 free sales leads at salesgenie.com.
What?
And stop eating the bamboo furniture.
Wow, look at all these sales leads. Thank you, Sales Genie. Hey, kids, you want to go see the grizzly bears at the zoo? For 100 free sales leads, go to salesgenie.com.
A Super Bowl commercial?
I know, right? That didn't feel like one.
It felt like a cartoon network show.
A what?
To network?
A what?
Cartoon Network.
Oh, Cartoon Network. Oh. No, that didn't even feel like Cartoon Network. That felt like a cheap animated thing that just shows up on a channel randomly.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
All right. Yeah, that was very odd, and I kind of feel oddly racist.
Mountainous Tibet, one of the most beautiful places in the world. This is Timothy Hutton. The people of Tibet are in trouble. Their very culture is in jeopardy. But they still whip up an amazing fish curry.
Listen, these people are being murdered, but like, their fish curry though, fucking great.
Oh my god.
Imagine like a PSA for like the Holocaust where it's like,
yeah, I was about to say, it's like, listen, the Jews, it's like Nazi Germany. It's like, the Jews are being murdered out there in the gulag, and they make mighty fine bagel.
Yeah, no, but it's legit, like, all the Jews are dying. Make sure you get your taxes done before they all will die. The bagel.
We're each getting $30 worth of Tibetan food for just $15 at Himalayan restaurant in Chicago.
Oh god.
Unlock great deals in your town. Groupon.com.
I kind of like this little guy.
I love this one.
You know, you could always compromise and breed them together. Doberhuahua. You know what I mean?
What? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Disturbing to look at it directly. How did this dog get past regions?
How does it look like Scrappy Doo from the Scooby Doo movie?
It does.
Will you help these misunderstood animals?
Oh god.
Here's the thing, I don't think these are Super Bowl commercials.
Wait, was that a fucking car ad?
Much better.
That was a fucking car ad? What the actual fuck?
Of course it was. They're always car ads.
What? Why? Dude, you multiplied my sleep paralysis demon and then you show me this.
Paralysis demon is an Audi.
Seriously, though, that's fucking scary. Compromises scares me, too.
Much better.
That is...
last couple of years. Oh my god! Oh, I love this commercial!
Really?
Uh-oh.
You're eating Doritos? He's eating Doritos. On my ultrasound. Do you see what I have to do?
I know.
No! Give me that!
Jesus H. Christ!
I remember that when that first aired. Like, I was watching it. I think you were there.
I can't remember. I think you were horrified.
Oh, I was laughing. I remember exactly where I was. It was 2016.
Dude, do you remember where you were during 9/11?
Dad's balls.
Ew. Ah.
Is that, oh, it's Humpty Dumpty. Oh, I think I saw this one, too.
Everything hurts.
I'm getting most of you.
Ooh. Where am I? What happened here?
He fell off the wall.
He was doing his taxes.
Doing his taxes.
Oh, for fuck's... ew, ew!
Okay, I want to know how they did those effects.
Those are good effects, but that's fucking disgusting, man. Oh my god, it's the rescue hopter, it's the rescue helicopter from Lego City. Humpty Dumpty fell into the river in Lego City. Because you can. Another Doritos ad?
Sorry, they're already gone.
No, they're not. You left the best part.
No, I'm pretty sure they're...
Mmm, cheese. I love Doritos.
What the fuck?
Okay. So the best part...
Oh my god.
Is that when he, like, licked his fingers? Right, and he was like, like that face was frozen, but the audio can. All I saw was him making that weird face, going like, "I love cheese."
Oh, okay.
No, that.
He said, "I love Doritos."
It's his fingers. He goes, "I love cheese."
Jesus.
Doritos.
Did he snort it?
He's right, the powder on your fingers is the best part.
Who the fuck?
Bruh.
It's time for an apology from...
Yeah, it's Scott.
You know that little video we made? Well, I kind of sold it to a chain of XXX video stores. And spent all the money on lap dances. But hey.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh no.
Bud Light, yeah.
She totally bought it.
Refreshingly smooth Bud Light. Always worth it.
No one's ever gonna see this, right?
Wrong.
My, my.
I'll never learn to ride a bike. Or get coolies.
These are the best.
Or travel the world with my best friend. And I won't ever get married. I couldn't grow up. Because I died from an accident.
What?
Oh!
What the fuck? I was like, wow, kid, you're really, really, really depressed, bro. I'm pretty sure those things will happen to you. And then he's like, Oh my god, whoa.
I was low-key relating. I was like, yeah, I'll never fly too. Yeah, I'll never get married.
I'll never get to travel the world with my dog. And then it's like, it's because I'm fucking dead.
Okay.
Jeez.
Well, I mean, okay, what? Oh my god.
Yeah, yikes. That's a yikes moment. Tide Pods! Were those Tide Pods?
Thought the kid died.
I was doing the Tide Pod challenge. People were like, yeah, that was too depressing, Tide. And then they got the fucking...
I was eating my Halloween candy.
Someone gave me a Tide Pod!
Oh, I've seen this before.
2015, damn, that was 5 years ago. Oh.
Oh, I've seen this one.
I am very uncomfortable.
Grenade him.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Bruh. By the way, quick question. Is that Adam Conover from Adam Ruins Everything?
Oh my god, it is.
No, it's not. It's not actually him. It looks like him.
Looks like still... him. Grenade him. Do it. There we go.
Jesus Christ.
That's how you get rid of freshmen. Beautiful.
When I first started, I was like,
appreciate that.
Casual Fridays. Awesome. Morning. I kind of changed my position a little. I mean, if people want to express themselves, I am right there with you.
Hi.
Hey, Terry. We've decided to make Casual Fridays all week. Of course, if it's mandatory, it can't be casual.
Nice pants, Terry.
Expose yourself to something better. Career builder. Start building.
That Terry, you have fucking pants.
Yeah, take off your fucking clothes, you little bitch.
Yeah, this is a nudist office.
To be honest, I wouldn't mind working there for all with the, you know, the ladies. There's like the hot receptionist or whatever, and she's like fucking butt naked.
She, yet again, she's the only one with clothes.
Wait, I just realized.
That's how it's what?
They're wearing underwear, so they're technically wearing clothes. Such cringe.
Loctite glue saved our marriage.
Flex tape do that? I don't think so.
Oh. Dude, I don't want a flex tape ad at the Super Bowl if it happens. Guys, if a flex tape ad happens at the Super Bowl, you have to give this video a like. And if it doesn't...
No, a flex tape ad will appear at the Super Bowl if you drop 15 likes.
Correct. Yes. People, if we can get this to... if you like the video, there will be a flex tape ad at the next Super Bowl. Jesus.
The baby.
Test baby.
Oh, don't kick the baby.
Rent a vacation home from homeaway.com. Space. Privacy. Freedom.
Another vacation safe.
Why hotel when you can homeaway?
When you can homo.